Exercise 4.1, sixth sum. Find the domain of the following function. The first subdivision, f of x is equal to sine inverse of into x square plus 1 divided by 2x. The second subdivision is f of x is equal to 2 into sine inverse of 2x minus 1 minus pi by 4. So the first subdivision is given value c is f of x equal to sin inverse of into x square plus 1 whole divided by 2x. Okay, next we know that, next one, we know that the domain of sin inverse of x, the domain of sin inverse of x is the closed interval minus 1 comma plus 1. So that is called minus 1 is less than or equal to x is less than or equal to 1. So sin inverse of x, this one, sin inverse of x, so the domain value minus 1 to plus 1, that is called minus 1 less than or equal to x is less than or equal to plus 1. So x, the given value sin inverse of x square plus 1 divided by 2x. So x replaced by x square plus 1 divided by 2x. So x replaced by x square plus 1 divided by 2x. So minus 1 less than or equal to x square plus 1 whole divided by 2x is less than or equal to 1. The first inequality term C is minus 1 less than or equal to x square plus 1 divided by 2x. The second inequality is x square plus 1 divided by 2x less than or equal to 1. So let us take the first inequality term. Let us take minus 1 less than or equal to x square plus 1 whole divided by 2x, the first term. The second term is x square plus 1 whole divided by 2x is less than or equal to 1. Next, minus 1 is less than or equal to x square plus 1 whole divided by 2x. So minus 1 is going to right side. Minus 1 is going to right side. So 0 is less than or equal to x square plus 1 divided by 2x. Next, plus 1. Next one, 0 is less than or equal to x square plus 1 plus 2x the whole divided by 2x. So this one cross multiplication. Okay. Next, 0 is less than or equal to, the numerator value is x square plus 1 plus 2x, the numerator value, that is called x square plus 1 square plus 2x. So that is called x plus 1 the whole square. So a plus b the whole square formula, a plus b the whole square is equal to x square plus b square plus 2ab. Then x plus 1 the whole square whole divided by 2x. So therefore x plus 1 the whole square whole divided by 2x is greater than or equal to 0. This one is greater than or equal to 0. The inequality satisfied the greater than or equal to 0. Now x, suppose the value of sin x, sin the value of x is equal to minus 1, this one is going to 0. Why? Because minus 1 is going to 0, the full term is going to 0. So 0 is equal to 0, the inequality satisfied. And x less than 0, and x less than 0, let us consider the x value less than 0. So the first condition. Next is going to second condition. Let us take the second condition is x square plus 1 whole divided by 2x is less than or equal to 1, whole divided by 2x is less than or equal to 1. So next, 1 is moving to left side, x square plus 1 minus 1 divided by 2x is less than or equal to 0. Next, x square plus 1 minus 2x the whole divided by 2x is less than or equal to 0. The numerator is x square plus 1 square minus 2x is x minus 1 the whole square. So x minus 1 the whole square whole divided by 2x is less than or equal to 0. Then x is equal to, x is equal to plus 1, x is equal to plus 1, and x is greater than or equal to 0. So this one less than 0, this one greater than or equal to 0. So this one 0 not considered that value. This one 0 is considered value. So the number line fully fulfilled. So the domain of the given function, the domain of given function is minus 1 to plus 1. Minus 1 to plus 1. So that's all the first substitution. It's going to second substitution. F of x that is equal to 2 into sine inverse of into 2x minus 1 minus pi by 4. So to find the domain of the this function, to find this value only. So this is a radian, there is no consider. So to find the domain of this sine inverse of 2x minus 1, to find the value. So that is called the argument value. Since we know that the domain of sine inverse of x is minus 1 comma plus 1. The domain of sine inverse of x is minus 1 comma plus 1. So next, minus 1 is less than or equal to x is less than or equal to 1. Clear? So x is replaced by 2x minus 1. X is replaced by 2x minus 1. So minus 1 less than or equal to 2x minus 1 is less than or equal to 1. Okay? Next, to find only x, so remaining term move right side and left side. So minus 1 move right side plus 1. Minus 1 move right side plus 1. So minus 1. Next to plus 1. Next less than or equal to 2x is less than or equal to 1 plus 1. So this one is going to 0 is less than or equal to 2x is less than or equal to 2. So this inequality is whole divided by 2. This inequality whole divided by 2. So we get the answer 0 less than or equal to x is less than or equal to 1. So this is a domain of the given function. So therefore, the domain of given function, domain of given function is closed interval 0 comma plus 1. So that's all the domain of the given function. That is, second subdivision is completed.